All right, here we go. 20 something another Panini something baseball. These are your teams. Just kidding. 2020 Panini baseball contenders case break number 3. These are your teams. Good luck, everybody. We appreciate it. It's a cool product. Good. I'm glad you did. They're live. The one that you sold us, I already have it. I got it last week. Looks pretty good. Probably send it in for grading. I think I'll get a 9. Which I'm super fine with. I don't know. In the 3 caser? Probably because it's, you know, I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know anything anymore. Everything is left is right and right is up. And failing miserably on this one. Contenders baseball. We'll do a recap at the end. Like you're thinking. That's an interesting one. Jose Urquidy to 75. Jared Kelly, cracked ice to 23. Cracked ice number one. Jonathan Daza, variation. 1 out of 5. We're on fire. I want to go down to St. Augustine. Has this super old, well, it is super old, but their downtown area has like, I don't know, 10, 15 like antique thrift shop type places. I want to see what they have in there. For Cleveland, Yu Chang. Rookie ticket. To 149, Jorge Soler. Anthony K. That is your first spot. Oh yeah, little Ray's sauce, Indy Paul, continuing his Randy Arozarena collection. That one's just a basie, but a nice one. Mike Moustakas to 99. Miguel Amaya, Cubs. Tony Gonsolin, Dodgers. They've, well, that's your keeper then. He's got a nice autograph. It's very wild, though. Not meant for stickers. Vladdy to 99. Mick Abel. Oscar Colas. Brock Burke. Brock Burke every day. Not a day goes by that we don't get a Brock Burke. Luis Rodriguez, I have to watch for him. You said it's in what? Leaf? Leaf metal? We'll bring some of that tomorrow. Looks like. Max Scherzer /99. Keen Wong. San Francisco. Patrick Bailey /75. Draft ticket. Brock Burke /75. Jonathan Daza. Rockies, Craig Bass. Adbert Elzolay, Cubs. Bryce Elder. Didn't need a lot of help out of metal. If you guys want that to go tonight. And fast. Fucking dog. There's so many autos in this. It's nuts. Yeah, metals at 11. There's 17 people in here. I'm sure half of them have metal. And there are 8 people on the website right now. I don't know, man. Maybe. Like I said, need some help. If I want to go tonight, need some loving. Chad Sabatka. Sabatka? Something. something. Who's this? Hoops number 3, Raptors. 4 left in hoops. Castellano. Austin Wells to 75. Zach Collins to 99. Variation too. White Sox. Scherga. Yamamoto variation to 75. Marlins is R2. Matt Chapman to 149. Matthew Thompson. Muncy, Matt Theis, fake Mike Trout, bam, Angels, Aaron Butler, oh, Shane, did you? What'd you end up with? You did a whole case of Contenders? This year's Contenders? Ooh, that's cool. I haven't seen one of these. Contenders Optic, Jordan Alvarez. Gold Rush. That's badass. That's awesome, dude. How'd you do? Yep, and you're just gonna leave him there. For a long time. Josh Fleming. And here's why. Go look at how much a case of 2016 Contenders football costs right now. And ask yourself why. JD Martinez. Willie Castro. Super Bowl ticket, Van Jefferson. I like Van Jefferson. What else did you get? Numbered Herbert. Okay. Rookie of the Year, Herbert auto to 25. That's a good one. Ooh, very nice. Is that Jeremy Orocho to 99. Mauricio Dubon. Jordan Alvarez to 49. Houston. Eric Leal. Patrick Sandoval. He's got a big auto. Right? Because even if you get like an eighth, which is obviously very disappointing, it's still an eight. And you don't have to deal with the super high-end card raw sale. Some douchebag that says, whoop, just window shopping to see if it was in good condition. Dubon to 99. Josh Bell. AJ Vukovic. Patrick Sandoval. Andres Munoz to 99. Stupid pinstripe. It's hard to see. Padres. Sherry. Bo Bichette. Draft ticket variation B. Red. Grant McCrary. Giants. Yeah, just waiting 6 months. That's all. Just wait. It's not an instant flip thing anymore. I'm with you on that one, Shainer. Yu Chang, Cleveland, 1 out of 5. Nice. Schroeder, Yeah. That's a good one. Ed Howard, Cubbies. Ray. I don't have any Brady stuff. Austin Wells to 99. Chad Sobotka, teacher with the Braves. Aaron Nola, 101. Trace Barrera. Matt Thais. Mate Trout, number two. Marco Gonzalez, it's to 149. Keen Wong. Lindor, Zach Gallen to 99. It's a variation. The Zach Gallen. Michael Baez to 15. Diamond ticket. Pulled a Robert Diamond ticket the other day. Garrett Crotchett, 1099. Adbert variation to 10. Cubbies, Ray. It's like a super hot box. Randy Arozarena. Man, what a good box. Look at this thing. You had Randy. That's always good. Adbert to 10. Crotchett to 99. To 15, Michael Baez. And another one, Zach Gallen to 99. Variation. I think there was a Keen Wong too. Because last year Series 2 and Topps update didn't get their juice from the rookies getting called up. So now it's all in Series 1. That's why. Dylan Dingler, plus, you know, the internet, sports cards, stock market, Bitcoin, fucking GameStop, everything. Everyone has too much fake money. Or not enough. I don't know. Domingo Leyva. AJ Puck. A's. Eric. I don't know what that is, the Murphy set. Abraham Toro to 75. Trent Grisham to 99. To 99, Zach Greinke. Antoine Kelly. Brew Crew. That's a sneaky one, right? Those are hard to figure out where they're at. Makes them kind of rare. Victor Vodnik to 75. Jalen Davis. To 99, Bo Bichette, winning tickets. Ooh, Aquino. To 75, That's cool. Scotty V with the Reds. That's a cool card. Ronald Bolanos. Brian Abreu. Houston. Lucas Giolito /149. Ryan Nelson. One of one. Arizona Schroeder. It's like he's dangling it. One of one. Blammo. Lodonski. Michael King. Lots of emphasis coming back onto Pop Reports right now. 1/18, Michael King. See it all over the place. Shogo /75. Dylan Dingler /75. Jalen Davis. And a couple months after all the Prism football cards are done being graded, I'd love to see how many 10s there are in Prism versus how many 10s there are in Mosaic. I say Mosaic has way less. Sam Henches, Cleveland, Yamamoto. Well, everyone's grading them now. Like, even paper cards. Hey, here. Travis DeMeerite, Detroit. I don't take much stock in that. They look at, like, the Mike Trout card, and they're like, oh, well, that was worth so much. Like, yeah, but there was nothing else to collect back then. Who's Thorpe? Twinkies. Mm. Nick Matten. Shane Bieber. Cameron Meisner. Sheldon Noisy. Variation. All right. That is it. We are through them. Let me... finish sleeving these up. We'll do a recap. All right, recap, here we go. Start with this guy, Aaron Nola, printing plate, 1/1. Bo Bichette, draft ticket variation. B, red. EJ Puck. Contenders Optic Gold Rush, Jordan. That's rare. Beast Autos. Dingler. Leyba. Quinoa. Quinoa. Sam Hinches. Nick Matten. Cameron Meisner. Antoine Kelly, Chad Sobotka, Matthew Thompson, Josh Fleming, AJ Vukovic, Chad Sobotka. Miguel Amaya, Bryce Elder, again, Yu Chang, Adbert Alzole, Gonzalez, Matt Thias times two, Lewis Thorpe, Jalen Davis, Ronald Bolanos, Ladonsky, Davis, Yamamoto, Demirite, Tris Barrera, Willie Castro, Grant McCrary, Patrick Sandoval, Dubon, Sandoval again, Brock Burke, Jonathan Daza, Anthony K, Randy Arozarena, Randy Arozarena again. Ooh, that's almost your winner. That might be off, but that's the only one. Mick Abel, Ed Howard. Numbered cards. Jeremy Orocho to 99. Dubon to 99. Austin Wells to 99. Garrett Crotchett to 99. Also to 99, Trent Grisham. These are to 75, Brock Burke. Patrick Bailey. Jose Urquidy. Austin Wells. Dylan Dingler. Victor Vodnik. Abraham Toro. Into 49, Jordan Alvarez. Variation autos. Brian Abreu. Sheldon Oisey. Shogo to 75. Yamamoto to 75. Zach Gallen to 99. Andres Munoz to 99. And Zach Collins to 99. All right, here's some cool ones. Aquino to 75. Michael King to 18. Ryan Nelson, one of one. Michael Baez to 15. Adbert Alzole to 10. Yu Chang, one out of five. Jonathan Daza, 1 out of 5. And Jared Kelly to 23. Cracked ice. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. See you on the next one.